to make my dreams come true.
Puppeteering a child? This is a new low, even for you, Doctor. I will not tell you again. You will never control the Reverie. Now release her!
You won't deny me, Guardian. No, the Dreamweaver's power should have been neutralized. Wait, what are you doing?
Looks like your intel was spot on, Rouge. Thanks for finding this place so fast.
My pleasure, Sonic. Just don't forget my reward for helping.
Can you find a way to get them out of this thing, Tails?
I'm trying, Amy. It seems Eggman was using cream and cheese as a conduit to interface with that relic. I think he was trying to use them as a filter, maybe?
What's this thing even supposed to do?
One second, Knuckles. According to the operational files, it can control dreams? Uh-oh.
Oh, I've heard of falling asleep, but that was ridiculous.
I am looking after your friends, but they will need your help.
Okay, Madam Disembodied Voice, I made it here. Wherever here is.
This is Reverie Haven, my home.
Whoa! Well, nice to put a face to the voice.
Likewise. I am Ariem, Dreamweaver and Guardian of the Reverie. You, Sonic, need no introduction. Now, I need your legendary heroism and skill to recover the Dream Orbs.
Oh, this?
These contain the power of the Reverie, and allow me to dreamweave. With enough of them, I can get us through the twisted dreamscapes Dr. Eggman has constructed. This way, we'll be able to restore each of your friends.
Sonic! I knew you'd find us!
Well, I had some help this time.
I'm sorry. I'm not strong enough to free everyone yet. I've explained the situation to them, even though I cannot fully reach them yet. Tails seems to have grasped the situation especially well.
From what REM's explained, each dreamscape is locked down like a secured bunker. We can wave from the inside, but we can't get out.
Yes, I can use the power of the dream orbs and dream weaving to reunite you all. But I cannot help you wake up until I reconnect with the Dream Core.
Well, Ari, anyone who wants to help out is all right in my book. Amy, you ready? Because it looks like we need to hustle and grab those dream orbs.
Ari?
Yeah, he likes to hand out nicknames. It means he trusts you.
right.
Well done. We have another part of the dream to explore.
Is this enough to free everyone else?
No. We still need to break down the security Eggman applied to this dream.
Correct. The border between dreams is heavily guarded. That aside, we must reach it first.
Then let's get going already.
Thank you.
right.